Parramatta, in its infancy, maintained communication with Sydney Town with the heliograph. Signals were flashed in relays, first to a high point at Dundas, and from there to Sydney. How appropriate that today, not far from that telegraph hill, is this modern radio installation, whose tower flashes news around the world as it's made. Once, news took 9 months to reach the colony.